key on and see if you get a reading on the voltage gauge, please, and what that is? Back up.